In the world of entrepreneurship, you know, it's new. There's not a book for this is how you do it, especially in what I'm doing. I've created a unique niche, right? I have 25 years of commercial real estate brokerage experience. I'm a licensed broker, and now I've stepped into a space that quite frankly doesn't exist. I am a consulting firm that is specifically targeted to the commercial real estate arena with change management, organizational leadership development. So there's no manual. There's no one that I can go to. However, because of my vast network, I'm able to tap in to various coaches and various experts within a certain arena that I can go to get information. And then also, it's like working a muscle. It's like exercising, you know, learning to ride a bike. Once you start to build upon the things that you're learning and you stretch yourself, you know, that muscle gets bigger and tighter. And, you know, I look at what I've been able to accomplish, and it's been almost 2 years, and I look back and think, wow, look how far I've come. But that's the thing too, as entrepreneurs, oftentimes we're so hard on ourselves that we forget to pause, look back and say, wow, look how far I've come. And just that alone is so invigorating. And also having your network of friends. I have a great group of girlfriends, and we tap on each other's energy, and we work with one another, and we promote one another. So really, for me, because I embrace change, quite frankly, I thrive on change, stepping out on faith, starting my own company was just the next natural progression. Now it's every day is something new that I'm learning, that I now become even more infused with knowledge, infused with excitement. I now am in a place where learning is benefiting my business. So I really focus on what can I do today that's going to affect positive change in my business, and also what can I be doing today that's going to affect positive change for my clients.